concert. I sent monies.
And then they would let me in to the concert. tried to go into a teen center with some of my friends, and I was 31, and tried to go into this teen center, and they're like, sorry guys, we're closed, we're just closing up right now. And I said, oh,
I very badly like the American teen center. From Moscow, we have no teen center, we have multiple youth center, but this very much with the marching flags and singing the communist song. What I really would like to see what American teen center so sadly. And they let us in. And they let us spend the whole night in there. It was like me and four friends, and we were playing air hockey, and well, actually, that didn't work out so well, because I ended up having to talk to the like guy that ran the teen center about the difference between Russian youth and American youth the whole time. Everybody else got to play video games, and I was sort of cornered by this guy who was really fascinated to hear about my culture. So I did that for a long time, and then I became an Indian. And when people would, no, not Native American, like, no, but when I was in college and someone would ring doorbell, but I would answer, hello, what do you want? And I did it all the time, and I stopped and asked a police officer in New York City for directions in my Indian accent. And you could tell he was like, I don't know how what I'm seeing is happening right now. But he just went along with it because he didn't have a choice. So, anyway, that was a long answer.
No, I apologize. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's nice to meet you.
How are you? Probably looking for a job.
What career would you pursue?
What career would I pursue?
Yeah.